go with another St. Patrick's Day project. I'm going to create a floral arrangement in this hat. I have this hat and I have a floral block and some flowers to go in here. I did this a couple of years ago where I created a canning jar opening at the top and it fit right down in a canning jar. But I thought I'd try it with the block this time. I have a box under here so I can put some pressure. And I need to cut like an X. So I should have get that a little bit bigger. One, two, three, four. You see? Okay, so now we'll get rid of the box and we'll put the block in. Now the block doesn't go quite all the way to the top, but I think the florals are going to hold the block into the hat. So let's see what we shall see. Okay, I'm going to start with some of these shamrocks. And I forgot to get out my cutter. Hold on. There we are. I don't need them as long as this because that's too long. I'm going to cut these down a bit. Oh, there we go. Now we just spread these out. Lift you up a bit. This one lost its piece, so we'll just cut that down. Okay. And then one more. And this one is a darker one. It gets stuck to me. Mercy, that was heavy, hard. So I'm gonna kind of mingle these in with the other ones. Now we have some of these green carnations with the little shamrock picks on them. Yeah. Okay, I've got two more of those. We're going to put those in. This looks pretty already. And this, I think, is going to sit on the entryway table. I haven't really decided yet, either there on the dining room table. Just trying to get this tag off, and it's being obstinate. Well, it does not want to come off. Oh, I think I got it. Maybe. Coming. Yay! Half of it. You really need to get it off because they show up in the arrangement. Okay. Okay. Yay, we got it. And this one has the gold coins on it, you see? that one short enough that it came right off. And boy, they are sticky. I think I'm going to try to get that one over in this way. Isn't that pretty? Look at that. Well, I've got these two, and I thought I might have something hang down a little bit. I'm just going to give it a try and see how it looks. And I've got to get these leaves way up to the top. Let's see what we see here. A lot of wires in these. Takes all your muscles. Gracious sakes. What do you think? I like it. That, huh? Now, I think what I'm going to do is put just a little ribbon right here that will hide the stems. So let me get a ribbon and I'll be right back. Okay, now I haven't got too much of this black check, but I thought I'd just try to make a little bit of a bow with this. And I've got some of this green, and we're just going to put a little piece on the top of it. Take a pipe cleaner . I'm just going to angle these. And bring this in. Now you're not going to see this from the back, so we just get the front looking good. Just get you up there. What do you think? I think it's just perfect. Okay, that one wants to curl under here. There we go. Go. Isn't that pretty? Now all of the supplies, with the exception of the black ribbon, came from the Dollar Tree. This screen I got before, I didn't have it this time. I think that's Dollar Tree. No, this may be either Hobby Lobby or Michaels. But so the ribbon is not from Dollar Tree. Everything else is. And I think it came out really cute. I'm going to take it down and put it on the table. And we'll see what it looks like together. Be right back. There you go. Isn't that pretty, huh? On the entry table, see here? Perfect. Makes a nice statement when you come in the front door. for St. Patrick's Day. So hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give me a thumbs up. Leave me a comment. Give me a like. And I will be back to see you with another cooking video shortly. So until I see you again, everybody have a great day, afternoon, evening, morning, whatever time it is you're watching this. And until I see you again, everybody, play nice now. Love ya. Bye-bye.